Vaccine front, thousands of Hoosiers have stepped up to participate in a COVID-19 vaccine trial at IU within days of that study being announced. AstraZeneca vaccine trials across the U.S. were paused for a bit to allow the review of its safety data. With the pause now lifted, the IU School of Medicine study site has started enrolling volunteers. So far, more than 3,000 Hoosiers are enrolled. Study leaders are encouraging people from all backgrounds to join this study.